Thank you. Thank you, Samus. We have restored our connection to SkyTown's network. Now we can execute our plan to destroy the Leviathan. We must first disable the Leviathan's protective shield. Unfortunately, the generator for this shield is hidden beneath the dense clouds of Elysia, and so is impossible to reach directly. As an alternative to destroying the generator, we have calculated that a massive thermonuclear explosion would likely destroy the shield itself. This facility possesses the components to create such a device. We would like you to build this device and drop it on the Leviathan shield. Unfortunately, the components are too large for you to lift unaided. You will need assistance to move and assemble them.
There is a Federation landing site far to the east of SkyTown. You will be able to find something to help you there.
We will upload the current map data of this area to your suit. This should help you get started. Good luck, Samus.
Ship status update. Auto repair functions complete. Ship is ready for use.
Samus, perhaps what you require to access the Federation landing site in the east is not on this planet. The item you need may reside on a world you have previously visited. The security locks have been engaged on this landing site. This was surely a result of Gore's recent activities. I will unlock this area, allowing you to command your ship to land.
Okay. Thank you. Samus. Samus, are you there? We have been trying to reach you. Is everything all right? There are some important new findings. A reconnaissance probe has discovered the location of the missing flagship Valhalla. As I am sure you are aware, this vessel was attacked by pirates 5 months ago. We request that you investigate the Valhalla for any information about the pirates and their master plan. We will upload the coordinates to you now.